So hi, my name is Nicky Yeo. I'm a first year PhD student at the University of Exeter Medical School, and my background is in biomedical science, which means that I'm really interested in the way in which the body responds to different environmental stimuli. We know now that natural environments can be really beneficial for health and well-being, particularly for psychological health. So we know that taking a walk in a park, for example, can reduce stress, anxiety and depression. But what about people who can't get out into these environments? For example, people living in care homes, people who are recovering from surgery, or those with long-term disabilities. So my PhD project is looking at how we might be able to bring the health and well-being benefits of nature indoors for people who can't actually access the outdoor environment themselves. And the way in which we're doing this is through virtual reality technology. So my work forms part of a much bigger pan-European project called Blue Health, which is itself looking at the relationship between aquatic spaces and health in diverse European populations. We're working with virtual reality experts from Lund University to develop and test two very different types of virtual nature content. At Exeter, we are looking in particular at 360-degree videos, which are taken with a camera and which can see in all directions and allows for panoramic vision inside the virtual reality headset. We're going to be taking videos particularly of different aspects of the Cornish coast and then comparing how these measure up against very similar types of environment, but computer-generated types of these environments, which are being developed by Lund University. So at the moment, we're testing these two different types of content in a laboratory setting and trying to determine which of these has the best effects. Once we understand that, we're going to take the best environments into a care home setting and use them to determine whether they can have a beneficial effect on the residents' health and well-being.